Hey guys, welcome to Old Canal, the 15th location of the Patron of Water questline. So now we finally have to plant and grow something, which is why we are going to take help of Dragon of Water now. Okay, so many crystallized just meant there was a key of water there, and we probably have the pattern core of water also because this energy requirement is quite high. Pattern core of water is right at the beginning. Let's go get it. Interesting stuff. Lots and lots of the pins to pull. And it's kind of a dead end, just a few extra tiles down here. I'm going to access whatever I can. Those stones. And we have got a key from there. We need 3 such keys. Okay, we've got more up here. Down there, I guess we already explored all of them. Oh, wait. There is a pin. I already pulled it. Another cave done. The third guess was somewhere down there. Okay, so all the three keys are done. It's time to finally get the pattern core of water, and that isn't our main objective either. But yeah, I will need more energy for that. Great, so that also caused a level up. Time to go back out and actually focus on our main objective. That is to go meet Dragon of Water. Let's start off one by one. Are they already? Okay, everybody seems to be quite busy, but they have to spare time to help us. And time to fix three sets of pipelines. Okay, we have multiple doors. Okay, one works. Three also we have in the center. And for two, we need the first position. We just have to arrange it from the upper side, not the lower one. So that's it. That will work. So that means one of the pipelines is done. Center position sounds better. That didn't do anything. We have another one, but not really anything to do with them. Let's see. The controls for 1 and 3, they are actually not here, they are somewhere down there. I think lower will be the correct solution. Yes. 2 is right here only. That sounds better. Let's sort out 1. So one kind of built the pipeline. There's one more pipe which I don't know where I'm supposed to place. It's number 1 only. Yeah, now that kind of works. So that is the solution for this puzzle. It seems to be getting harder one by one. Okay, 2 we have available, so this will make sense for 2. You can either take down or take up, depends on which path we are going to choose. I think we are going to choose the upper path. For that upper, that was correct. 1 can't be like that if we are choosing that path. So yeah, 3 and 1 both look like something down there. Okay, 2 steps down, hopefully that has worked. Okay, 2, 3, 1 are done. 4. We will step up. I'll sit down, that should be enough for that. That kind of makes sense. We just need to pull 2 another step up. There are some extra pipes, but that's okay. And horizontal there will do the trick. Great. So that means exit out of this building. Why do we even need the blocks right now? 4, 5, 6, but where are the controls? These buttons here, they are all about it. Okay, that would be a good start. 3 would have worked. Let's just come one step down. 3 is actually the one on the left. So is 2. Is so down there. Okay, one of the sides is done. Okay, all good. Just need to check the direction. Perfect. But wait, that's only 1 out of 3. So where exactly are the other 2 pipes? And how complex are they if this is only 1 out of 3? Task one is done. Now where is the dragon? Quest for more information. No, it's only about the pipes. Another set of the pipelines. Okay, so this time it's a little bit easier because these are just rotating pipes. Although we have a few movable ones as well, so let's see which one we end up using. Okay, so far so good. This will go up there. What else is left? Where exactly is it in there? I don't know. Yeah, okay, we were supposed to turn it that way. So now we can pull the lever. Great. Okay, so what else? So if the horizontal is going to break one when it's here, and this one we can actually move, so the trick is to move it all the way down here. Great. Where's it? That pipeline, you can come all the way up to here and then continue through this pipeline going all the way around. Okay, time to pull the lever, all that is. Apart from those tiles, nothing much left here. Okay, I will serve you a notice. We do have a few movable ones, so that's good. What else? No, this is down there. And then this one I kind of messed up. Great, so that's another valve to pull. And overall it's 2 out of 3, so we got one more to finish. Okay, so Oh, that's a secret path. Exactly what I was kind of looking for. And now finally I can go in from the main door. Yeah, I know that's what we've been doing so far. Okay, time to replace some of these pipes. Okay, I don't think that is the pipe we are going to push. This is the one we can push into the corner. Other one will probably have to use outside only. This one you can take out of the way. You'll be in there again. This is probably the piece we are looking for. We still got a lot of pieces, maybe these ones out here. Oh, we are definitely missing a few. Yeah, so we still have a broken pipe. I mean a complete pipe that is not yet replaced by a broken one. Still got two more, let's continue for now. is all the pipeline is almost completed. Where is the blue viewer? There it is. Blue as well as yellow. Both of them are right there. So no more shortage of pipes. We need a vertical now, which we have here. Is it supposed to be taken all the way up there? And this will be the last two pipes. Ready to be tiled. Back out then with all the three pipelines done. Dragon of Water to complete the quest. Great. Okay, next we have some quick zap cuddle. That we'll see in the next location. For now, let's find the last few tiles remaining here. Oh, somewhere back there. Did not expect that. Others in the pattern of core section. Okay, here is a tile. Okay, 3 experience stars and that will be it. So thank you for watching, to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and see you in the next one.